Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have one of my best friends here with you to share with everyone.
I'm Sydney.
And today she did a little New Year's Eve glam look, because on the low, she's a great makeup artist, and I just wanted to share with her talent with everyone. So that's that.
So basically, I didn't really have anything in mind. I just had a lot of things in front of me, and I threw this together, and I think I'm really pleased with how it turned out. It just nice, like, sparkles on the eyes, really nice highlighting, and then a nice, like, burgundy brownish lip, which I think is very, very pretty. So
yeah, if you wanna get this look, just keep on watching.
First thing I did, so I primed Emma's eyelids, take like a light matte, like warm brown eyeshadow, just use that as the transition color. You don't have to be like super precise with it, just like smack it in there. I always say that Emma has really nice eyelids to like do makeup on. That's why I like to do her makeup. They're nice and big. You're welcome. Okay, now we're gonna start building some like darkness in the outer part. So I'm going, oh, by the way, this is the Tarte Lip Palette, which is all matte colors. It's the best, just saying. I'm going to take this slightly darker brown and just kind of put that in the outer crease and like down by the lash line a bit. And this is kind of messy, so you can just, you know, do whatever you want with it, really. This is Wanderer. I'm going to take Dreamer, which is an even darker brown. I know right now it doesn't look like there's much, but I promise it's gonna look good. So I'm using the same brush. I'm just gonna kind of put it more on the tip of the brush as opposed to like the side. This is gonna go right in the outer crease area. With the outer V, really. And you do that in little circular motions. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take Power Player in the bottom, and it's more of like a grayish toned brown. I'm gonna take this on a fluffy brush, but it has more of like a point. I'll put this in the outer corner. I'm just trying to bring a lot of depth to the eye. I'm using a lot of mattes to do that because I think it's just very nice and natural. The glitter will be very nice. Now I'm going to take, with this, just like an eyeshadow brush, I'm gonna take Supermom, which is just like a matte cream color, and put that on eyelid. Just as, to get a basis for like what color I'm gonna do. Now, I'm going to take, it's a highlighter, but I'm gonna use it as an eyeshadow base. This is the Jelly Pong Pong Glow Getter Luminizer Gel. Looks like nail polish, but it's really cute. You kind of just, it feels weird because it's like you're painting your eyelid. But this just adds like, I don't know, it's just nice. I'm gonna use, this is an Urban Decay palette from like freaking 1900, but I'm taking Sin, which is in like the first Naked palette, and I'm using that same brush. I'm just gonna put that where we just put that jelly pom pom. Chopper, which is right above that, and it's just like a goldy kind of neutral color. I'm gonna put that on the end as well. This is why I did that. Okay, now I'm gonna go back in to the Tartlet palette. I'm going to take mix of Force of Nature and Wanderer. I'm gonna put that in the crease again. Sometimes, like when you put the lip color on, you lose some of the like stuff you did before. Now I'm gonna go in with this little e.l.f. brush. This is like a dollar or so, and it's like amazing. Def recommend. Take Dreamer, which is that darker brown we used. I'm just gonna put that in the outer corner, like the really outer V. This, it's a MAC brush, and I'm gonna go into Supermom and just highlight under the brow bone a little bit. And then I'm gonna take my pinky and just. I'm going to go in with Urban Decay Cosmic eyeshadow, and it's basically just like this really fine white glitter. And I'm gonna use this with my finger. I'm just gonna pat it on her eyelid just to add some like sparkle. I'm gonna take, because we kind of want, I mean, it's New Year's, you kind of want like a glowy, really nice kind of look. So I'm gonna take the L'Oreal Magic Lumi Primer. I'm taking a tiny bit of this, like a really small amount. Some people put this all over their face, and I'm like, I don't know how you do that. I'm just putting it on the tops of her cheekbones. It's kind of like a liquid illuminator kind of thing. It just, when you put it under like foundation stuff, it just makes it look really nice. You're having some sparkles there. I mean, whatever. Okay, now I'm gonna take the Maybelline concealer again. This is the Instant Age Rewind, and this is the neutralizer shade. So it has like a bit of a yellow tint to it, so it's really gonna help brighten. Look up. I'm gonna put this in a triangle shape under the eyes. And it's kind of like not a pretty triangle, but like it doesn't need to be pretty. Taking the NYX HD finishing powder, and this is the banana shade, so it's slightly yellow. Again, we're going for like the really nice bright look, and this is just like an angled brush. Look up. And you just want to set that so that it doesn't crease. And since it's that light yellow, it's really gonna help brighten even more than you already were. Now I'm gonna take your Urban Decay Weightless Creamy Concealer and just conceal any other like blemishes that need to be concealed. Mm-hmm.
close to the flame, calling out Father, oh, hold fast and we will watch the flames burn all and all. Now, I'm going to go back into the eyes, and I'm going to take this MAC brush. This is the other side. It's like a flat kind of shader brush. And I'm basically just going to put all like the colors we used on her eyelids. We're going to build it up on the bottom. So I'm going to take that Force of Nature and just smudge that. Okay. I'm going to take Wanderer. Add that.
My camera died, so while we were
many times
charge, she finished the bottom eyeshadow and then added some eyeliner.
Yes, that's the Stila liquid eyeliner.
And now I'm applying a Better Than Sex mascara from Too Faced.
I'm taking this NARS Foreplay cheek palette I got a few Christmases ago. I'm taking this is Orgasm. It might be even Super Orgasm, I'm not sure. It's a lot of gold. And I'm gonna use that. Just put it on her cheeks a little bit. Not too much, but just to add a little bit of color to the face. Okay, now I'm going to take this brush. It's like has a flat top, so it's really good for contouring. I'm taking the Kevin Aucoin, however you want to say it, medium sculpting powder. Now I'm just gonna carve out her cheekbones a bit. Nothing like too much, just to give a little bit of definition to the face. I'm going to highlight her face, and I'm going to use the Balm Mary Luminizer, which is actually Emma's, because I wanted to use it. And I'm actually going to layer this. I'm going to use this along with a NARS like gold one, just because like it's New Year's, like why not go all out? This is like the best brush for highlighting. It's just really nice and like fluffy. This gold shade right there. This is just gonna add even more like shimmer. Okay. Now, do the lips.
So for my lips, I use the ColourPop Lippy Stick in the shade
Lady,
and then I covered it with ColourPop's Chili Ultra Matte Lip.
So it's like a nice reddish, brownish, burgundy color.
Mm-hmm.
Very nice.
And this is like the ending makeup look.